as it's Palmer Brown. Trusty all by himself down the left-hand side as De La Torre cuts back into the middle. Adams, nice ball for Sabi. He's onside, and it's the U.S. with the lead. 1-0, Emmanuel Sabi with his first of the tournament. Just sliced, just dissected that ball. Look at this wonderful pass in the middle. 1-0.
One that really well started with the move De La Torre had near the midfield line to free himself and turn. That got the U.S. engine running, and Sabi finished it off.